NASA made the rare decision to call off one of its spacewalks outside the International Space Station Tuesday. It comes after a water leak in an astronaut's helmet left him unable to hear or speak. The BBC has video from NASA on how the situation unfolded.
Can you see? It's over here, right?
Yeah, I can see it in the back of my head. I don't understand where it's coming from.
The man impacted is European Space Agency astronaut Luca Parmitano. According to Florida Today, the water likely came from his drinking bag when he was out on an excursion with U.S. astronaut Chris Cassidy. About a half a liter of water filled his helmet, getting into his eyes and nose. The Italian astronaut made it back inside the station, where ISS crew members reportedly helped get the helmet off. In this tweet, NASA astronaut Douglas Wheelock shows us the area inside a spacesuit where Parmitano would have felt the water leak. The team had planned to run electrical power and cabling between the U.S. and Russian ends of the outpost. They had planned out a 6-hour, 15-minute spacewalk. It came to an abrupt end after about 90 minutes. Space.com points out it's not the shortest spacewalk in history, though. That title goes to Mike Fink's 14-minute excursion in 2004. A pressure problem was detected inside of a suit. This was the space station's second spacewalk in just 8 days. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Gorris.